by your department supervisor.
Thank you.
broadcast window is opening soon. All upload data must be approved by your department supervisor.
Exceeding his grasp. Come on, I'll explain. You have my thanks, Commander Shepard. You bought us some time, though probably not much. This isn't over yet.
You owe us that explanation.
This is Project Overlord, an attempt to gain influence over the Geth by interfacing a human mind with a VI. The results have been less than satisfactory.
It looks like some progress was made.
Yes. Even amid chaos, there are lessons to be learned. My brother, David, volunteered to serve as a test subject, but his mind couldn't handle the VI connection. He's like a virus now, infecting our networks and seizing control of any technology he finds. It's why you had to destroy the dish. Imagine if his program got off-world.
How do we stop him?
David, the VI has fortified itself in the main laboratory at Atlas Station. It's in lockdown now. To enter, you need to manually override security from our facilities in the Prometheus and Vulcan stations.
What happens if I have to kill your brother?
Let's just hope it doesn't come to that.
I'm heading out now.
The other stations are all within driving distance. Best of luck, Commander.
Vulcan and Prometheus stations and override the lockdown from each facility. Doesn't matter which one you hit first, but you can't enter Atlas Station until you've dealt with both. Also, keep an eye out for Cerberus security mechs. The VI has likely taken control of them. Archer out. advise extreme caution. Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. They stopped reporting it shortly after the experiment. Scanning area. Analysis. VI infection is present within plant machinery. Advise caution. Adequate velocity to enhance view.